a blood vessel going to the chest wall right there. That's the internal memories. Now the internal memory on yours isn't very big. So you might want to look at other people's internal memories.